beautiful.
That was amazing. I was crying my eyes out. Oh my gosh. That was really, really emotionally moving, that.
What was moving you?
The land. The songs in the land. It's always so surprising. Here am I sitting in the middle of the ocean on a sandbar and just these beautiful songs with feeling and so precious. It was really while being so present with this exquisite beauty and serenity, I was teleported to another space-time dimension. It's right here. I'm looping it real time, and just so many layers kept coming in, and I was like, slow down. And then when it got into this wave, like feeling this beautiful lull, just the songs, it felt like it was infinite song. I felt like I was traveling on this wave. I felt like I was traveling on this wave of infinite sound, and that the story was carried in the melody of that sound, which is the song, and it traversed across the land and into the sky, through the waters, and it was infinite sound. It was hard to, you know, bring it to stop for me to, it was really me just pressing stop. If I had stayed recording, it could have quite possibly been a day long song. Because it was this infinite pathway of sounds and vibrations.
Did you never want it to end?
I never wanted it to end. And it never wanted to end. It was me pressing stop, going, oh, that's probably about 10 minutes of recording now. How am I going to make that a 5-minute song?
It was 20 minutes.
Was it 20 minutes? I recorded non-stop for 20 minutes and it didn't want to stop. It was just beautiful. Like the waves of the ocean, you know, how they just keep pulling in and pulling out and pulling in, like a breath, a universal breath. And on that breath is this song. This sound. Yeah, that's deeply moving. I must be really wet.